We've been talking a lot about interfaces and how useful they are. Now I'd like to bring up a related topic called inheritance. An interface specifies behavior that the class that implements it should exhibit. Inheritance can do a little better than that. When a class inherits from another class, it picks up behavior and data. Here is an example of a set of classes where one would probably use inheritance to model them. We have a class vehicle. It's a very general class. A car is a special kind of a vehicle. A motorcycle is another kind of a vehicle. A truck is a kind of vehicle. And an SUV is a kind of car. Now, you would use inheritance, not interfaces, in this situation because you could put common data into the vehicle class, such as the weight of the vehicle, the number of wheels, things like that. Now, you might say, why not always use inheritance? It seems better. But there are two issues with it. One is, it is complex. And also, a class can only inherit from one class, whereas a class can implement as many interfaces as it likes. A bit of terminology. The class from which one inherits is called the superclass, and the class that does the inheriting is called the subclass. We would say truck is a subclass of vehicle. Vehicle is a superclass of truck. Just to see that you're paying attention, let me ask you, what are the subclasses of car? What are the superclasses of car, the subclasses of SUV, and the superclasses of SUV in our inheritance hierarchy over here? Just put your answers into these boxes.